Terrorism in New York City. Today, officials are calling this the worst assault since the Twin Towers explosion.
There's obviously some sort of a mistake. I don't know, maybe even a conspiracy.
A conspiracy? That's a good angle. Tell them it's a conspiracy.
As soon as we settle this terrorist business, we'll get our budget increase.
This man's dead! New York!
If we support Israel.
With the election, we have to.
They actually bombed New York?
Love to.
But that's an act of war!
And what about the killer I put on television? From death row to the electric chair, fried meat on prime time. You paid $100,000 for that. Paid it to the killer. And you call that journalism?
We're in show business, baby. Make them laugh, make them cry, make them buy, by and by. Get that guy on camera.
What?
The soldier with the bleeding stumps. You rolling? Hey, Sarge, you're on TV. How does it feel losing your legs? Call that news? We peddle disaster. Violent. It's commercial. Blood and tears and football and cheers. Performers, superstars. Get them on, get them off. Next, fast, fast. We're in the entertainment business, and there's nothing wrong with that, if you call it that.
Oil up $22 a barrel. President Lockwood down 26 points. Gold up, Lockwood down. Food prices up, Lockwood down. The dollar down, Lockwood way down.
I thought for a while the CIA had arranged the suitcases. Like King Howard's suicide.
Mr. Hale, we only try to do what's right.
Even when it's wrong.
If it's good for America, it can't be wrong. Right?
What's next?
War!
You did it! You finally did it!
I'm not gonna take it anymore!
You hit him!
You bet!
Hit him with everything you've got! Hey, but for God's sake, don't hit those oil wells!
This is New York Center. Go ahead, Augie.
We have plans to invade the Middle East.
Are you crazy?
Am I?
Look, Turner.
Do we have plans?
No. Absolutely not. We have games. That's all. We play games. What if? How many men? What would it take? Is there a cheaper way to destabilize a regime? That's what we're paid to do.
Boy, what is it with you people? You think not getting caught in a lie is the same thing as telling the truth?
No. It's simple economics. Today it's oil, right? In 10 or 15 years, food, plutonium, and maybe even sooner. Now, what do you think the people are going to want us to do then?
Ask them?
Not now. Then. Ask them when they're running out. Ask them when there's no heat in their homes and they're cold. Ask them when their engines stop. Ask them when people who've never known hunger start going hungry. You want to know something? They won't want us to ask them. They'll just want us to get it for them.
Were Ray and Ruiz Castro-backed terrorists caught in an act of sabotage who tried to shoot it out with the police and lost? Or were they independentista students set up by an undercover agent and led into an ambush that was politically motivated? Was there a cover-up? And if there was, How high did it go?
Well, you wanted a couple of terrorists? There they are.
Out. I needed an event. I had a directive.
To get the governor reelected?
Man's a damn good anti-communist. I sure as hell wanted him reelected.
It's in America's interests. I knew how to get results. Nobody had to tell me what was necessary.
You infiltrated their group, Fuentes. You knew all their plans. How did they expect to blow up the transmitter without any explosives?
Without explosives?
According to the district attorney's office.
They weren't planning to blow up the tower. They were planning to sabotage it. It's a question of semantics. They had the guns, the matches, the fire starters.
They were going to burn down a metal tower?
We weren't going to give them the opportunity. And nobody said they were intelligent.
No more lies.